Words of this world will guide you homebound. One missing piece of two hearts. Hold fast to your wish on thy endless journey. Outlander, shine like the stars. Though you cross over many paths, long the fray never aside of your own way. Let the raindrop of light in the dark abyss shine on the future you see.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Genshin Impact. Finally, we're doing a full stream that isn't summoning. Let's go.
But don't worry, we'll come back to see everyone when we get a chance.
Very rarely.
Goodbye, dear. Bye-bye, Sumeru.
Yes, bye-bye, frickin' desert. Wow. Man, this is so beautiful. Just as I would have thought. Tell that to Ace Attorney.
No, no. Lady Farina seldom takes an interest with a nation's affairs. The reason it's difficult to make an appointment is simply because she's incredibly popular.
Gee, I can't imagine why. Alright, let's go meet Nylon Woman. I mean, this... it's literally Nylon Woman. Just look at her.
I don't believe we've had the pleasure of meeting. Are you Lynette's new friends?
Oh look, it's Threadman. Dude, you cannot tell me that they are Threadman and Nylon Woman. My very first creations. And this was before, like, they were even conceptualized. There's Hydra Waifu.
But Hydra and her entrance was, how should I describe it? A little over the top?
That seems perfectly fine.
You tell her, Winnie.
Yeah, she's emergency food. Wow, it's so beautiful. Whoa. This is so amazing. God, this is so amazing. It's like a massive leap from Inazuma. So yeah, this is probably supposed to be Daijiro, which is ironic because Daijiro is the little brother of Knife Hand and Sheer Hand, not Threadman and Nylon Woman. But I guess like Daijiro is kind of the little brother. All right, man, that was quite the long haul. I knew we'd get a sewer system, because of course, France has a sewer system.
Makes sense, but without evidence, that's still just a theory.
A game theory! Thanks for what?
However, I did hear that people who have been charged can choose to participate in a duel to clear their name. Is that right?
Oh god. Shut up! They look like cameras. Dogs with cameras. Take a look at this page. She made a list of baby names. What the fuck? I can't read this. It's not even in French. Something fishy is going on. But I hope we'll get to the bottom of it soon enough. Why are there rogue robots here? Is this a Mega Man X situation? Where they've now gone Maverick? We're going to serve our sentence and redeem ourselves for spoiling the ending of... No, I'm not going back. Still can't believe I have so much fragile resin. I mean, before I was just poor, but now I'm fucking rich. So, I mean, this break has its ups and downs, but still. Yeah, this is pretty fun, even though it's prison work. Oh, man, Winnie. Although, if I'm gonna be honest, for KawaiiCon, I'm actually planning to cosplay as him, along with Child. And you know, I was a little hesitant about that at first, and still am. But I'm either going to look ridiculous, or I'm gonna look fabulous! There, now I can fucking see.
Yeah, we got it! Just shut up and take our coupon!
Did I say anything I shouldn't have?
No, but you kept mumbling things along the lines of, Chiron, go take my grilled fish! Put down the adeptus temptation now!
Yeah, he has every reason to be very worried. I will do my best for Hydra Waifu. Sure thing, waifu.
By the way, and you can just consider this a bit of idle gossip, but what's your impression of Farina?
Waifu. Better waifu material than you. Well, well, well.
It's you two. What are you doing in Fontaine?
Lady Magistus, stars not tell you that we might meet here soon? Oh, Mona. Alright, so that was pretty interesting. So, Mona is from Mondstadt, even though she kind of dresses up like a Fontanian. But, you know. Oh, Mona. Even though your outfit has been done dirty, I'll always love you.
I didn't think that you'd wind up getting to the bottom of the case I've been following all this time. I guess you could also see this as a happy coincidence.
No, I wouldn't say it's happy. How original. Oh man, what a fucking Archon quest. If there isn't gonna be even a hint of Phantom Thief activity, I'm gonna be disappointed. The quest is called the Forgotten Thief. It's gotta be it. It has to. The Phantom Thief's reappearance. Ooh.
You see, the original Phantom Thief Caesar was a magician too. And what do Phantom Thieves and magicians have in common?
Very true.
You serious? What sort of a deduction is that?
No, it's pretty true. It's probably not gonna be how I envisioned it, but you know what? At least they acknowledge Phantom Thieves. And that's what matters. Oh yeah, we get to use Lenny! I'm excited.
It would have to have been someone who knew that he was left-handed, and who could move his props around without arousing suspicion. Someone who was always by his side.
Lorenzo.
Isn't that right, Lorenzo?
Ha! Oh god! What the heck is that? What on earth?
At least I can finally stop looking over my shoulder now.
Scum.
We remember all our debts, however great or small. 10 years ago, Caesar's reputation was torn to shreds and his legacy was thrown out. 10 years on, and no one cares what the truth is anymore. But we did not forget. And so we came to find you.
Damn!
Magicians are not like thieves. Thieves only tear things apart. But good-hearted magicians, they put things back together.
What an interesting way to put it. I'll definitely remember that.
I don't recall ever having received a rainbow rose from you myself. Is this supposed to mean that they're more important to you than your own sister?
Alright, I absolutely love this.
Maybe I'll drop by the ring and sign myself up for a fight.
Wait, so you're really just gonna make us work while you slack off?
I mean, he's working out, so he's not in the wrong. So I know that Risley is a melee wielder, just like Haizo, so there is that. I do like how they're, converting some of the tome users into melee users, which I think's very interesting. A very interesting way of looking at it. So, gotta give props to Hoya with that. I thought Heisel was just one thing. You know, I'm honestly curious. Did The quests just, like, immediately go quick start automatically. I love that Hoyo seal of quality.
Anyway, what are you even doing here? I do hope you didn't come here just to ogle at my fall from grace.
No! Paimon is just showing concern for your well-being. Mine too. Paimon, wait here a second.
Sure.
Well, well, well. Rina, I never knew that such a person could bring out so much emotion. I feel so bad for her. Like she's being completely honest. Ugh, my heart.
As much as it pains me, unfortunately, I should just stay put. More like a damsel in distress more than anything.
Aww. Celestia V, this doesn't require god-level powers. Don't you know any self-defense?
Hey, lay off, alright. My bluff is hanging from a thread here. I'm sorry. I got carried away. Please help us out, would you? Aww, too bad. I was so pumped to feast my eyes on fight mode for Rina.
Need to make a strategic retreat, get a better setup. And now we go fight.
Is she here yet?
She can't hear.
She's not coming.
You're wrong. She's here.
Oh my god. So beautiful. At most, you might be asked to sign a few autographs later.
Oh, yeah? Well, since you think it's so easy, you can sign them for me.
Oh my fucking god. What an amazing chapter. She's truly the best waifu. The defendant Risley has confessed to his crimes and was declared guilty by Index Nouvellet. Risley will be exiled to the Fortress of Meripede, where he will be serving his sentence. During the trial, Nouvellet remained silent for a long time. Well, I can't wait to get into that, but, looks like Nouvellet must have felt really bad for him.
Alright, let us take a break then.
Yes, let us get some tea and biscuits. I can already imagine what Sai is gonna say. He's gonna be like, RACISM! That's exactly what it's gotta be. So, let's get started. I'm actually very excited. She really has been growing on me, honestly. So, let's see what M'lady has for us today.
But after running a few errands in the city, I'm kind of struggling to even read my own handwriting anymore.
Relatable.
Are you sure? But if Marcel wanted to rebel against us, he'd probably send word in secret to Romeo.
No, he's dead. He is super dead. Navia is quite upset about her bad luck. But it's only when you begin to head back that Paimon discovers that the real reason to the mystery of why she didn't get a single bite.
You didn't attach a
hook
to your
mouth? Oh, Navia.
Shut your mouth. I, for one, really like Miss Navia. And my mom loves her, too.
Yeah, you tell her. Damn. Aww.
I want to ask you something. And please, tell me the truth. Do you really see me as your partner?
Of course.
Aww.
That's good then. Hearing that, it brings me more relief than I can say.
Aww. My heart. Navia. Aw, man, that was such a good story quest. Aww, Navia. Ooh, what a pair.
Of course not. I spent the whole night reading the novel from cover to cover, marking sections that either need to be omitted or adapted.
Wow. Paimon didn't expect you to be so thorough.
Relatable.
This is the end of the road for you.
Ooh. Ooh, damn! That was awesome! Aw, I absolutely enjoyed this. Can I be real with you guys? For some reason, English Hu Tao sounds like a hooker. I don't mean that out of any disrespect to Brianna Knickerbocker, but she legit sounds like a hooker, and I think most of that has to do with the fact that Brianna has voiced Charlotte from Fire Emblem, who also looks and sounds like a hooker. But yeah. I just wanted to get that off my chest.
While you're here, have either of you seen Chi-Chi around?
Stay away from her.
It's not every day I get to infiltrate Baiju's lair. But alas, I didn't catch a single glimpse of her anywhere. What if Baiju knew I'd be on the lookout for her and hid her away in advance?
Hu Tao, can you just, like, not? Can you just be nice for once? I'm sure people are gonna argue with me about that.
Look, Paimon's mad! You're getting ugly nicknames, both of you! Baiju, you're Mannequin Man! Chun-Chun, you're just a pain in the neck! This is exactly why your natural temperament makes you woefully unsuited to being my host.
Oh, there we go. Come on, please give me Claude Retainer. There we go! Well, let's keep going for C1. I need that extra charge. Oh my god, am I gonna get another one? Holy fucking shit! Oh my god! That was so fucking easy! I guess that was a really good idea to summon— Oh my god, am I gonna get the weapon? Holy shit. Okay, no, it's a Skyward Blade. Thank you. Now I can go home now. Oh, pretty sure Wait, here. I don't think we've ever seen her before. I'm also curious to see what would happen, because, like, I believe she appears in one of the Lantern Rites, but here I didn't do that. So I wonder what the... Wonder what would happen then.
They think one was so easily mollified. One shall investigate everything with one's own eyes and decipher oneself if their living conditions are satisfactory.
She is such a mom. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Guess we weren't quick enough.
It still makes one nostalgic to see you as you are now.
He's not gonna like that.
First, I tried to talk sense into them. If that doesn't work, I threaten them with... At this point, they usually decide they are in favor of a civil conversation.
Oh, how should Paimon put this?
Sounds reasonable enough.
Oh, a sensible plan. One is gladdened to see you integrate so well.
Heck yeah! I can only imagine what Sayu is thinking. With Shinha and fun. Oh, man.
I believe I used to have a room here.
What rooms? This is barely even a hotel.
Behold, the glory of one's newest invention, the Bang Bang! Hands up and surrender, or be prepared to face the full might of the Adept Eye!
Damn this invisible wall.
Paimon's gonna let you in on a little secret. We've seen Cloud Retainer's two other disciples, and they pretty much eat nothing but bitter herbs like chinchin and violet grass. If you join them, you'll never enjoy Wanmin Restaurant's delicious cooking ever again.
I don't doubt that.
Alisum, dear waifu.
Well, well. More sexy ladies. Man, what a pair. But then again, they're pretty sexy.
Lord Sangama Bay is one of my biggest idols. Her business sense and dedication to making Mora has always been one of my greatest inspirations.
My greatest inspiration to become the most evil villain ever. That has to be what Sayu would say. I mean, assuming he's gonna play this. Yeah, I'm wondering if the reason why Hoyo doesn't want to feature Saino anymore is because Sayu shit on Dory. Like, her reasoning, like, she's basically just, like, I guess to put it in comic book terms, she's kind of like Injustice Superman, where, you know, she lost her sister because they didn't have enough money, and now she's kind of going on this dark path, just like how Superman lost Lois and their unborn child, and now Superman's going on this kind of dark path. But yeah, I'm sure there's a Chinese reason for why Dory is the way she is. I was wondering when these two would interact. What a pleasant surprise. God, that would be super interesting seeing Yai and Lisa meet. Yesterday I discovered that, Fremenet's VA actually streams, so guess I have another Genshin compilation to work on, which I'm excited about.
Oh, it's raining. I should put my clothes away.
What do you mean it's raining? We're underground. Is that Is that lasagna? That has to be lasagna. If not, it's probably just a bunch of... Wait. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Yeah, enjoy your lasagna. Okay, anyways. Whoa. Well, you scared me.
What a surprise. What brings you here, dear sister?
Lynette's expression.
And, when exactly did you...
You're an idiot, brother. Oh. She may be the middle child, but she knows. No! She knows! Oh, yeah, and some sexy bikini. Ty's probably drooling at the very thought. We're going to heaven! Yeah, I honestly can't wait to see all of Sayu's reactions to all of this. I've been trying to keep myself spoiler free.
Oh, you decided to stay a little longer. Let's take in the ocean view together then.
No, I just wanted to see how you were doing. I know Sayu would absolutely spend time with you. Like the fucking simp he is. Imagine if you didn't watch this animated short. God, you would be so clueless. Because I'm sure, like, Arlecchino meant this Arlecchino, not the fucking, not the whore one, Crucibina. Because my god, so sad. And I gotta say, that was a pretty intense chapter. This must have been the type of story quest people were wanting. Bye. Love you. God, if you were a new player and you hadn't got this song stuck, all these songs stuck in your head... You would be absolutely lost. Oh, look! It's Toma and Yoimiya! Holy crap! I'm sure Sayu, assuming that he played this, is probably like, oh my god, it's Toma! No, but seriously. Sayu, or like anyone asking like, where the fuck is this specific character? Or that specific character or whatever. It feels like people asking for like, where the fuck is this specific character in Thomas and Friends? That's kind of what this feels like. And I mean, that's kind of the thing with, you know, when you have series like these, when you have like a bunch of fucking characters. Like when you make a bunch of characters, you know, some are gonna be left forgotten and stuff. That is still disturbing. Anyways, but no, I'm glad Toma and Yoimi are here. Okay, got him. Doesn't mean jack shit when I already have him at C6. It is finally time for us to do Sino's story quest Act 2, which I'm actually happy about. So hopefully now, Sayu won't be stealing scripts under Hoyo's nose anymore. That's what I like to imagine that Sayu does, is that whenever he sees like another character or something... He's like, why can't Sino be there? And then he like hacks in to Hoyo's database and then steals the scripts. I know that's not true, but it's just funny to think that.
Really? Then why are you shaking like a leaf? The innocent have no reason to fear the mantra. But you, your heart's racing and your eyelids are twitching. You're a terrible.
Damn.
You should try a Valberry. I bought some from the market this morning. A Val suggestion. Just don't bury your feelings using food. All I
I imagine that Sayu's probably gonna be pissed. It's like, God damn it, Paimon! You can't get rid of us, because I'm subscribed to you. Jesus fucking Christ, the battle music. Gotta love that Hoyo seal of quality right there. Man, the devs spent all this time making this, and there's nothing to grab here. Why do they have monsters? And why do I have Dendro? This power sucks. Aww. Aww. So yeah, I definitely feel like that this was the type of story quest that Sayu wanted, and they absolutely delivered. I saw some talking paper frogs. Not really that unusual. If you've played Paper Mario, what happens if you stop drinking it? Do you just fade away? Like all the colors are gone, like in Color Splash? Okay, I really do feel like Hoyo was playing Paper Mario. When they were making this, this has to be it. I feel like Sayu would point that out as well.
What
was that? Oh, it's sticking in Paimon's tongue. Wait, is this just regular ink? I mean, ink is actually pretty good for you. I'm not lying.
What do you want to say to the new resident of your domain?
Shiaka Sing! We're gonna go on a train. I can't wait. Aw, yeah. As a cat burglar?
I think Miss Lynette would be better suited to that role, being a magician.
Alright, let's get on the train. Oh, this is really cute. Alright, let's ride the train. Perhaps both are equally real?
Hear, hear. Who can be sure that the outside world isn't just a dream? And that when the dreamer wakes up, they won't just find themselves inside a novel? There is no way to know.
Okay, I was thinking it was gonna berate me, which I would be fine with.
So, they drank the growth serum and grew even larger than the dragon. Then, they set the dragon down, calmly explained their perspective, and eventually taught it how to empathize.
Wow! If only people could be like that. Oh. Love how they just put in a bunch of arrows like that. Okay. This definitely feels like they've been taking a lot of inspiration from Paper Mario, since it's supposed to be a very easy game. The detective did it! It has to be! Oh my god. Oh my god, is it throwing Lego bricks at us? It's gonna suck when this, region's gone. Because I actually really like this one. Look! They're together! So yeah, this is hopefully the last part of the Fontaine compilation.
Oh, I would of course be grateful for your help, but I wouldn't want to trouble.
Oh, it's nothing, m'lady.
The Fortress of Merripee, perhaps?
Believe you will.
Don't even think about it, bitch. Yeah, that's right. Fine with me. What about you, Emily?
Sounds perfectly reasonable. I'll be glad to have your help tonight, traveler.
Aw. Emily's so cute.
Do you think it could be the work of an evil spirit?
Yeah, that's probably it. What Wonderland are we in now?
Traveler? Emily, Paimon, please be careful.
You're still in our party. This is pretty much the end of the Fontaine compilation arc. But, yes, I'm still holding out for hope. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. And, I shall see you all for Natalon. Bye-bye.
According to the judgment of the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinale, we now turn to the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinale. According to the judgment of the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinale, the judgment of the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinale is guilty.
Huh? Is this part of the show?
This performance is over. Guards!
Those accountable will not escape the judgment of the God of Justice!
I understand.
That's right.
Charges have now been pressed. And as such,
well,
this case at least can be handed over to the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinale.
Well then.
We now turn to the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinale. According to the judgment of the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinale,
am I right?
The judgment of the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinale is not guilty.
What? Why?
Victory for
admit defeat, but could you at least have left me with some dignity?
Do you accept the charge that you are the true culprit behind the serial disappearances case?
To be perfectly honest, I don't understand why I'm being charged with something I've never even heard of.
You've got the wrong man!
Now then, Miss Navia, who is the person you would like to charge instead?
Marcel!
In that case, the judgment of the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinal.
Why would I do that?
We now turn to the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinal.
But she was no victim.
According to the judgment of the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinal.
You've always been fâché.
The judgment of the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinal
is... Don't touch me!
Guilty.
Don't anybody come near me.
With Mr. Marcel's conviction, the charges against Mr. Tartaglia no longer have any basis.
Fine by me. I was in a bad mood. But after a show like that, I'm actually feeling pretty good.
Please wait just one moment, Mr. Tartaglia.
What now?
According to the judgment of the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinal.
Is this really necessary?
We now turn to the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinal.
Oh, come on.
According to the judgment of the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinal.
None of this has anything to do with me.
The judgment of the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinal is guilty.
Hey, hey! That's not funny! Didn't you just say I'm supposed to be innocent? What's with this verdict?
So this is how justice is done in Fontaine. What a joke.
Guards, please take the suspect into custody per court protocol.
I am sorry.
We must accept the guilty verdict.
If you have been wronged, we will find the truth.
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes my opening performance. Now, without further ado, we may proceed to the trial of our god.
I would like to charge you as a fraud who's never been the Archon in the first place.
How can I be guilty? One need only to turn their eyes towards the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinal.
In that case, we shall now turn to the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinal.
Wait, I...
According to the judgment of the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinal...
You've got to believe me!
The judgment of the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinal is...
Please?
Guilty via the death sentence.
Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinal!
The Oratrice can no longer function.
Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinal.
The Oratrice has ceased to function.
Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinal.
The Oratrice also ceased to function.
The Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinal harvests people's belief in justice.
Bonjour, you fucking ass!